game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith.
One thing that Arsenal have found, of course, for many Premier League seasons, it was Arsenal, Manchester United, and the rest nowhere, wasn't it? Now, of course, there's much more rivalry at the top, and Manchester City's growth has made it more competitive, the league.
Hasn't it just? There's another kid on the block, and it is so competitive, you've got to run your club and your team very efficiently indeed.
A real opportunity to analyse Arsenal.
Well, it's mid-table security, but not the kind that they were after. They were expecting better things from this side, and they have been disappointing so far.
This is the Arsenal lineup. Pedicek starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Monreal in the fullback positions. Granit Xhaka starts with Aaron Ramsey in the centre of the pitch, and they'll play with a sole striker. One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually, they get backed up by a teammate, they hunt in packs, and you've got to do that, you've got to do it with discipline.
Thank you for attending. Well, it's over a decade now since Arsenal moved from their Highbury home to the brand new Emirates Stadium, which is beginning to write its own history.
Well, I know there are some Arsenal supporters that don't still regard this as home, but you look around and it's a beautiful place to come and watch football.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. Game's underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. Good play from Manchester City on the attack now. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Advancing here is Aubameyang. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Oh, the build-up looked good there until the interception. Stones. Sergio Aguero got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Bernardo Silva. Now De Bruyne. Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. Well, it'll have to go down as an own goal, and he knows it.
Well, he just didn't react quickly enough. He was caught on his heels and should have done a lot better.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Fabian Dell. Nicolas Otamendi. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Aaron Ramsey, Mohamed Elneny. Aubameyang. Now it goes to Ozil. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
And I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Aguero in the middle.
Elneny. Nacho Monreal. Aubameyang.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Ozil waiting in the middle for the cross.
Oh, that's good defending.
Elneny. Perry. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's Bernardo Silva. And Manchester City have a free kick now.
And they get it away.
Ramsey. Aubameyang.
Good forward play from them. An incisive pass. He's through here. Aubameyang. And that's the goal that's brought them level. For Arsenal.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. Well, he's just got ahead of his marker, pure and simple, and he wanted it more. Pep Guardiola stepping towards the touchline. After that equaliser, he's going to do something. You can bet your life on it.
So away we go at one all. Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. Tackle here. Aubameyang. Here's Bellerin. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And that will be handball. He bangs it away. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Sergio Aguero.
Here's David Silva.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Sterling, and here's the shot, hit the post, Sterling! Well, he tried to place it, and could hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble, you know, that was a shocker. It's been a recurring theme for Pep Guardiola, too many missed chances, and there's another one. A chance goes begging to put his team ahead.
Koscielny, Nacho Monreal, Mohamed Elneny. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Aguero. That's very good shielding of the ball. Kyle Walker. Here's a chance to attack. Kevin De Bruyne. Just moving the opposition around, maybe trying to wear them out by giving them to chase.
Bernardo Silva.
And now Bernardo Silva. Mohamed Elneny.
It's Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. Aguero. Kyle Walker.
That's a good spot by the defender.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Here's Walker. Kyle Walker. Aguero. And there is some backup for him in this position. They can be quick on the break now. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. Manchester City are on the attack now. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Aubameyang on the move and able to cut out the pass. Bernardo Silva. Now Mkhitaryan. Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. Able to cut that out. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Well, it's only level at the break, and Manchester City haven't imposed their apparent superiority so far, Alan.
No, it's a bit of a collector's item so far, but still, 45 minutes, you'd expect that to change.
Poor chap, it's an own goal. An incisive pass. He's through here. Aubameyang. And that's the goal that's brought them level. Sterling. And here's the shot. Hit the post. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Nacho Monreal. Aaron Ramsey. Fabian Delph. Kevin De Bruyne. Xhaka. Elneny, I like the look of this attack. Tackle here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Ramsey.
Oh, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Bernardo Silva. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. Silva. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. Fabian Delph. And they've cut it out. Mohamed Elneny. Ramsey. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's De Bruyne. Here's the shot. A real miscue here. Well, we've got a substitution now. Elneny. Ball into the box. cleared away by the defender. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. They could pose some danger now, trying to pick out someone in the centre. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
The change now for Arsenal. Koscielny. Here's Bayerin. Elneny. Nacho Monreal. Out there on his birthday. No celebrations yet.
Ozil. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Ramsey. Return to Wilshere.
Well, then it goes. Here's Sterling. Here's Bayerin. Jack Wilshere. It's a good cross. Corner for Arsenal here.
Oh, he's going to pay the penalty for this, but the goalkeeper's done well.
Well, he's moving on the line, he makes the goal look small.
Swung in from the corner.
Now the shot! The defender's managed to get in the way there.
Manager Allen is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he took that chance away really clinically to put his team on level terms, so we'll see if they can move on now and get the win.
Elneny. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. Very good cross. And the goalkeeper, it's hit ball. Gundogan. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Fabian Delph. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Gundogan to put them in front. It's in off the post.
Talk about precision.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Substitution for Arsenal.
They decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that.
Coming onto the pitch.
Arsenal have gone behind. Mesut Ozil. Elneny. Aaron Ramsey. Jack Wilshere. Ramsey. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Manchester City are on the attack now. Play on, says the referee. Gundogan.
Bernardo Silva. Strong challenge. Nacho Monreal. Arsenal are still trailing, but they are doing their utmost to get this equaliser.
Sometimes you hear complaints about the atmosphere at the Emirates, but nothing wrong with the noise levels here.
And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Lacazette. Jack Wilshere. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Here come Arsenal, an exciting style. And now Bernardo Silva. Jack Wilshere. Shokdran Mustafi. Arsenal still chasing the game and that equaliser.
They're keeping their heads here and keeping the ball. They haven't given up yet.
Lacazette. Now a Jack Wilshere. Lacazette. Can that win up now? Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
To be replaced by number 42, Leon Tolle.
Gundogan. Kevin De Bruyne. Aguero. Very good shielding of the ball. And that is the end. It's all over. Well, that's it. The dust is settling now, Alan. And beaten. And beaten by this team as well.
Yeah, they probably weren't at the best. Well, they certainly weren't at the best today. And they'll be feeling disappointed to lose out to their rivals in this manner.
They're keeping this very good run going. And they've got goals again, which is their stock in trade, Alan, isn't it, really, the visiting team?
Yeah, it is. Again, another couple of goals to add to their tally. But they were pushed all the way by this team.
Now De Bruyne. It's not... Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. An incisive pass. He's through here. Aubameyang. That's the goal that's brought them level. Sterling. And here's the shot. Hit the post. Ozil. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. And saved! Gundogan to put them in front. It's in off the post.
Talk about precision.